The guardian tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines and the door will open.
Ciao bellissimi! Guarda qua, Kenna. Kenna, Kenna. Guarda che zoccoletta, guarda che zoccoletta. Vai Kenna, ti piacciono le palle, eh? Il vaso. Gemme. Bauletta. Astronzi. Oh. Questo. Fanculo. Cappello? Che cazzo è? Cappello. Cappella? Un altro. Oh. L'ultimo. 4. È sbocciato. Sistemato.
The children in Taro often fished in these streams. In the stillness of the forest, I can almost hear their voices.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruthu. There are several worn fishing baskets here. A simple design, but effective.
Oh, dove va questo? E quindi? E fiore.
Aya.
Hai visto che roba? Avanti! Cucaracha. Quella.
Some believe the shrines represent guardians of the forest. From up here, it's easy to imagine them watching over the land.
Ehi, amico! Capitan Germoglio. Fottiti!
At the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
Eccolo, mago.
Thank you.
Evviva!
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fight to the end.
Hai capito questo?
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear.
Fuck it, c'è? Boop! Ok.
Thank you.